We just unboxed our Chill Solutions thermoelectric chiller, which we purchased from Marine Depot with great help from Christian. So I thank you so much for that. Note, it does not come with any instructions, so you have to go to the Chill Solutions website and download the instructions. We also purchased the installation kit, which came with a Rio pump, some U-tubes, clamps, and plenty of tubing. There are our guys. They just ate, so their tank is a little dirty, but they're doing terrific. Currently our temp is 71.8, which is okay. We want to bring it down to about 68 degrees. We went as high as 79 the other day, and that was a real concern. The max these babies should be at is 77. The optimal would be between 65 and 68. So that's where we're going to set it. Now we're gonna install. This is our unit, back of the tank. Very cool. Here we have the back of the unit and the power cord. Our aquarium has three chambers. The first being where our filter floss and bioballs are. The second being where the filtered water trickles into. And then the third is where our main pump is. I spoke to JC and he suggested we put it in the middle chamber so it doesn't create, you know, any bubbles in the main chamber where the pumped water is coming. So that is what Deb is gonna do now. She's going to put the pump in the middle chamber, submerged.
I've measured the distance I will require for my tubing attached to the pump to where I am going to have to attach it to the U-clamp. So I'm now going to cut the desired length of the tubing. I'm now going to attach a clamp to where our tubing is connected to the pump, just to make sure it stays in place because we don't want it to come off. So it's easy to start. And we get the pliers to finish it off. That's now on there nice and tight. We now connect to our U hose. Now they suggest rubbing some Vaseline on it to make it easier, but I'm finding that it's sliding on quite easy. And we attach another clamp. Now I need to measure how much hose I'm going to need to run it from the actual chiller to the pump. And I will again cut off the hose we require. Okay, I'm now attaching the back end of the hose to the U. Sure it's on nice and tight, and then we'll attach that to the chiller. Well, actually, before I do that, I need to get some clamps. Just put them in place. I'm not going to tighten them up yet, but I just want them on. Now I'm going to attach. Okay, we put the pump back into the water. All the hoses have been connected to the chill solution in the pump. Run our lead over where we need it to be. And that's the first one done. Now we're going to do the second one. The second one's just a matter of connecting it to the YouTube. Making sure we clamp it, of course. So is that the second hose? We'll run it into our chiller. Ready?
Yep.
Just tightening up the second clamp now. Okay, so that's good. Got one more clamp to do, and that's on the tube that we've got running from the U bend into the tank. Okay, so that's done. That goes into the tank, down in the water with our pump. Now we have our thermostat and the connection from the chiller. We're going to connect those together. Just like that. Easy peasy. Going to plug them in.
And magic with no disruption to our boys. Hey Brutus, hey boys, Mo and Luigi. It's only been about a minute or two and we're already dropping. We're now at 71.6. See that blue light right over there? That means the fan is on and it's cooling. It's working. I can actually feel the cool coming out of it. Final check on our temp is 72 degrees right now, which really isn't so bad. Again, 77 max, but my guys like it between 65 and 68. So we're gonna go for a 68 degree. As you can see, it was at 72 a few minutes ago. It's down to 71.8. What's great about this little machine, it's going to be a nice, slow temperature change. And I really think that this is the best thing we could have bought for our boys and soon to be girls. 30 minutes later, we have dropped to 70.8 on the machine. So that's pretty impressive. And the tank's temp is showing 70.3. I'm really happy about this, and I know it's gonna go down even further. All in all, it was pretty basic and easy. We couldn't find any clear instructions, video instructions on the web. So of course, we had to make our own. But really happy with this, and the boys are gonna love it, and we have a big, giant surprise for them for tomorrow. That's right. they're going to get girlfriends. Very exciting. The Chill Solutions machine, 90 minutes later, is reading at 69.9. And say hi, boys. Our tank is reading 69.4. So this is really good. I expect in the next hour, it'll probably go into the 68 range. Thank you, Chill Solutions. Thank you, Marine Depot. And thank you always, JC at Jellyfish Art, for walking me through everything. Have a good day. About 5 hours after we installed, we are at about 68 degrees, pretty great. We set the thermostat to 67. Everybody is happy and healthy. And our tank temp is reading 67.6.